Here comes the boss tonight, OCT 30 Stephanie McMahon interrupted Kurt Angle apology to open RAW 2 for Bully SmackDown, the show's general manager, in an attempt to light a fire under the RAW roster. McMahon talked up her brother's planned attack from last week while berating Angle. Stephanie McMahon closed her promo by giving Kurt Angle one last chance to prove himself. McMahon named Angle the captain of RAW's Survivor Series team before dropping the mic and storming out of the ring, with Angle set at the captain spot. What other for wrestlers will out the squad.